I love Mr. Narendra Modi. No, no, I do. I genuinely have no hatred towards the man at all.
Viral ho gaya.
I have no anger.
Simmer down, he's saying something, yes.
I have no anger. But I have no anger towards or hatred towards Mr. Narendra Modi. He has anger towards me. It's fine, no problem. I have no anger towards the man.
That's a good mark when you are able to talk like that about your opposition.
But there's a difference. There's a difference.
I would like it turned around because the camera.
There's a difference. He doesn't feel the same way.
All right. I'm going to let Krupali ask her question because it involves bhai behen ka rishta and pyar.
Good afternoon, sir.
Where is she?
Here. Right there. Good afternoon, sir. And first of all, I would wish you all the best for your upcoming elections.
Thank you.
Till now, very political questions have asked, but now I would ask a personal life question. Har ghar mein, so har ghar mein bhai behan ke rishton ke beech masti, mazak ya ladai jhagde hote rehte. So abhi Priyanka ma'am bhi politics mein enter kar chuki hai. So ab aap dono ke beech mein kis cheez ko leke jhagde ya arguments hote hai?
झगड़े तो नहीं होते, झगड़े नहीं होते, झगड़े काफी मतलब पहले होते थे. वो मुझे मतलब बदमाशी करती है, वो मुझे मीठी चीजें खिलाने की कोशिश करके मुझे मोटा करने की कोशिश करती है. सो दैट आई अवॉइड, बट नो झगड़ा विद माई सिस्टर.
एनी आर्ग्यूमेंट्स अबाउट एनी पर्सनल लाइफ और एनीथिंग?
Not really.
Now politics, like Priyanka ma'am has entered in politics.
See, you have to see that since I was small, I have been through a lot of violence. My grandmother was killed, my father was killed, and my sister was my friend throughout that journey. And so my sister and me understand each other very well. We don't, frankly, if a situation of getting into a fight arises, either she backs down or I back down. 50% of the time she'll say, okay, I'll back down. 50% of the time I'll back down. That doesn't really happen.
Okay, good, great. And all the best for your election again.
Thank you,
sir.
All right, thank you. Thank you for your question.